everybody knows that Vladimir Horowitz was one of the classical music megastars of the 20th century, and that's not an exaggeration. And in 1941, this piano was given to him by Steinway and Sons, and this was his personal piano. This was his laboratory, and this was his playground, because he also liked to fool around quite a lot on this piano.